So I got these folding banquet tables. They're 6 foot long by 30 inches wide. And I've just been having them stacked here against the wall, and they're in the way all the time. So I'm gonna make a storage rack up here for them out of 2x4s, some conduit for the bottom, and then I'm not sure yet how to attach it to the ceiling on this corner, because two sides will be screwed to the wall and I'll need a support up to the ceiling, so I have to figure that out, either a piece of angle iron or maybe just a 2x4. So I'm going to stain it to match. Should look good. Get these out of the way. So let's get into it. Three quarters is just a little bit bigger, so that's what we're going to use. Some pretty heavy duty construction screws here. I'm gonna go into the ceiling trusses to hold up a horizontal piece of angle, which then I will bolt the vertical piece to hold up this corner, so that corner is solid. I'm gonna just pre-drill just a little bit, so I'm gonna split the truss.